New tonight, three new murals at Nanakuli High School urge people to drive sober and pay attention behind the wheel. The paintings were unveiled today by HPD, Mothers Against Drunk Driving, and Ed Werner, whose son Kaulana was killed by a drunk driver in 2016 just down the road on Farrington Highway. Artist Ken Nishimura worked with students to create the murals as part of the state's Drive with Aloha program. At least three more are planned for next year.